Fusion, and JAWS Braille Viewer Demonstration. The Braille Viewer has been updated for Fusion and JAWS 2020. For many years, the Braille Viewer has been a helpful tool for visually displaying on screen the text of exactly what's being presented on a refreshable Braille display. This is very useful for sighted instructors, parents, script writers, and testers who do not read Braille or have limited or no access to an actual Braille device. The Braille Viewer represents the number of cells on the currently connected Braille display. If a physical display is not in use, the Braille Viewer defaults to representing a 40-cell display, including status cells. In JAWS and Fusion 2020, we've made several updates to Braille Viewer, including much improved support for displaying contracted Braille, ability to show text in combination with visually matching Braille dot patterns, a visual bridge so a sighted person can see the direct relationship between the characters and words that are represented by the various Braille dot patterns. To activate the Braille Viewer, do one of the following. Go to the JAWS Utilities submenu, choose Braille and Text Viewer submenu, and then choose Enable Braille Viewer, or use the layered command, insert spacebar, and then B, Bravo, to toggle the Braille Viewer on or off. Braille Viewer Demonstration. I have WordPad open and Fusion is running. I'll minimize Fusion for now.
Menu, system menu, restore unavailable. Leaving menus, system, document, dash, WordPad, document, dash, WordPad.
I'll press insert spacebar to open the Fusion layered commands. I'll press B, Bravo, to launch Braille Viewer.
Braille and Text Viewer. Enabling the Braille Viewer.
The Braille Viewer has opened at the top of the screen. Visually, I can see the four status cells on the far left side, which show the line number, 001, and the currently active cursor, P, for the PC cursor. Also, I can see the first cell where the blinking cursor is for dots 7 and 8. By default, the Braille cursor location on a refreshable Braille display is represented by dots 7 and 8 moving up and down at half-second intervals. The default for Braille Viewer is to show text using 8-dot Braille. Photo of Braille cells showing the numbers 1 through 8 for the position of the dots in one of the cells. I'll type a line of text in the document. Hello, how are you today? As I type, the text and the Braille font are updated in real time above in the Braille Viewer. Notice that as I move back to the beginning of the line by pressing Home, the print letter H and the Braille symbol for H is highlighted light cyan in the Braille Viewer. I'll press right arrow.
E.
Now the cursor, dots 7 and 8, is blinking below the Braille font for the letter E, dots 1 and 5. One thing to notice here is that I physically do not have a Braille display attached to this computer, so the default Braille Viewer is set to 40 cells. Also, I have Fusion set to show uncontracted or computer Braille. The settings you have for Braille may be different. I'm going to change to contracted Braille output, which means that the Braille will show up with contractions to save space on the Braille display.
Contracted Braille on for display.
Okay. The message that was just spoken is called a flash message. Flash messages appear on the Braille display for 5 seconds by default and give additional information other than the text that was here a few seconds ago. Once the flash message disappears, the Braille display returns to showing the text of the current line. Now, the Braille Viewer at the top of the screen is showing contracted Braille. Focus is on the capital H, and I can also see the capital letter sign, dot 7, which is not blinking. I'll press the right arrow to move to the space after the comma.
E. L. L. O. Comma. Space.
Notice that the next word, how, is contracted with an H and an OW sign, showing just 2 cells instead of 3. However, once I press right arrow to move into that word, Fusion automatically uncontracts the word so I can edit the text if needed.
H. O. W. Space.
As soon as the cursor moves to the space after the word, visually the Braille font in the Braille Viewer for the word how has become contracted again. The remaining words on this line are also showing up as contracted Braille now.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand, give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@vespero.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.